I'm not thrilled he's living at your place.
Hey, look at me. I'd never cover for him. Not ever.
I know, Frank. You're a fine officer. But this looks bad, Frank. It's too gray for us. Either your brother moves out, or I'm going to ask for your shield. It's your call. It's the only solution. And I'd rather that you hear it from us than read about it in the papers or hear about it out in the hall.
You going along with this?
I'm sorry.
Watch it, asshole! What do you want?
Are you kidding me?
Fuck no!
You get back in your car right now.
Get back in that car!
Facts are stubborn things.
On the charge of murder, we, the jury, find the accused, Captain Thomas Preston, not guilty. On the charge of murder, we, the jury, find the accused, William McCauley, not guilty.
Excuse me. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm looking for Sean Fry.
Yeah, right over there in that cap.
Thanks.
The rules were set a long time ago. All we can do is try to bend them as it goes.
What about breaking them?
You don't know what you're dealing with. I just want my babies back.
When I was a kid, I had a traumatic incident involving Mr. Softy.
Yeah, that's right. All right, come on, take it off. Come on.
What the hell are you doing with my daughter? Come here. Come here.
Now, you be quiet. You be quiet and you listen to me.
We don't like your kind around here.
You better get out of here before some bad
happens. That's right. That's right. Tell that nigger. Beat it, you dirty nigger.
Come on, Clayton. We gotta go.
Oh, thanks. There's a nigger around here. That dirty monkey was beating my hood. Five power. Nigger.
And Jonah Clark.
Thomas, you idiot.
What's he know?
You speculate that those of us born here are less committed to the troubles back home.
Remember that.
What do you call an Irishman who doesn't swear? A mute. Now let me hear those pipes.